today. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La, 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 we're going at it tonight. Tonight, there's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. Tonight, tonight, and we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright, alright. Tonight. I woke up with a strange tattoo. Not sure how I got it, not a dollar.
Today is Friday, February 2nd, 2018.
Attention, all seniors. You can send senior slideshow pictures to Anna Dow or Mr. Woods. Our time has come.
Today is my 20th! It's a surprise!
Soon, Council will be selling Corey Beaver t-shirts to benefit their upcoming trip to Disney. The cost will be $5. Please see Mr. Brazington if you are interested.
Yearbook needs your help!
If you have any homecoming, snowball, or prom, or sport pictures you'd like in the yearbook, email them to yearbook@coreysd.net or give them to Mrs. Brown on a thumb drive in room 84.
Help out your classmates. Be the 90%.
Corey Area High School is looking to spread the word to end the word on March 7th of this year. The word retarded hurts millions of people with intellectual disabilities as well as their families and friends.
We're selling Spread the Word to End the Word t-shirts.
They're $4 and be on sale all month.
The Middle School Theater will be presenting the first winter musical, Alice in Wonderland Jr., this coming weekend. Friday, February 2nd, doors open at 6:30 and the show's at 7. Saturday, February 3rd, doors open at 2:30 and the show's at 3. Tickets will be on sale in the high school office and at our door before the show. Come support our middle school theater students.
The week of February 5th, Safeline will be hosting Love Week. This will consist of activities to show love to one another, followed by a guest speaker on Friday.
On Monday, Love Week will be starting. Our focus will be kindness. We encourage everyone to write down a positive message during homeroom. Spread the love.
On Thursday, everyone will be asked to wear a specific color to show awareness for mental health. Middle school will wear yellow, 9th grade will wear orange, 10th grade will wear blue, 11th grade will wear red, and 12th grade will wear green. You can win prizes for participating throughout the week, such as a kayak or a bike or gift cards. If there is a song on the announcements during the week, get up and dance.
The Corey Key Club will be selling carnations and all middle and high school lunches from January 29th through February 5th. The cost will be $2 for one carnation or six carnations for $10. All proceeds will go to the Corey Key Club.
Power skip of the day, go!
Try to avoid the backseat of one of these.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you see Jamie B. or Emma Smith today, wish them a happy birthday.
Attention.
No, I haven't got...
On Monday, Love Leak...
Love Leak?
Love Leak.